know you move so soft and slow. That's the sound of freshly falling snow. Your love is cold. Your love is cold. Seems as though we've been stuck out here for days. Bang upon these drums.
I'm nervous. I haven't been nervous yet. I'm getting nervous. No, my hands are getting clammy. I just want to see him.
Sleeping in the sun.
What room am I in? 237. Somewhere between 230 and 240.
Nothing breaks a stride like what's
been. And then Dan does like this announcement out in the water.
Hey everybody, I just want to let you know my buddy Sean is getting married.
Stack the frozen wood next to the shed. Pile up so high the painted red. Confuse the dogs. Confuse the dogs. It's hard. Resting on this step, the window out reveals the cooler air. And so we go, and so we go. To keep me young, gave chase and still we sung. Everything that is still begun. The inside of my mouth and the slowness.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I've seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat. But I will hold on hope, and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck. And I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's called again. Thank you.
my heart and my hands to show my love, to show my love.
Do you, Sean, Christopher Kapoff, choose Kelsey Lynn Brungy to be your wedded wife? Live together. Wait, we're not even done yet. To live together after God's holy ordinance, do you choose to love her as she is now and as she is to become?
I do.
Do you, Kelsey Lynn Brungy, choose Sean Christopher Kapoff to be your wedded husband? Do you choose to love him now and in his growing and becoming?
I do.
You want to think about that?
No.
Your presence, God, I'm completely satisfied for you.
Sean and Kelsey, by getting married by one whom you have allowed to pastor you over these last number of months, before this congregation of God's people, before God himself, you are making a statement. You say that you recognize the sacred nature of your marriage and that you accept responsibility for that marriage and your life. So, having confidence in you, but even more confidence in God, having heard your vows to each other in the presence of God and this company, it is with great joy that I, by the authority vested in me by the state of California and the Church of Jesus Christ, now pronounce you to be husband and wife. I'm going to invite you now to kiss your wife.
Sudden blue bruised through by shore. Settle past the patience with wishes and your will are spilling pictures. Waters running through the valley where we grew to write this scripture.
Never gonna break.
never gonna bring, never gonna bring.